Hi guys, in this video I'll be showing you my binary options strategy live. I'll be exposing my strategy for trading binary options. So it promises to be a very huge video because I'll be doing a very huge review or my strategy exposure in this video. So you don't want to miss it. So make sure to watch all the way to the end. So before we get back, this is our channel, guys. We teach you pretty much about trading, investing, marketing, income. So if this kind of content is what entices you, make sure to smash that subscribe button before we get back. And let's get straight into it, guys. Okay, welcome back, guys. Welcome back to our channel, Studios Enterprises. If you're new here, welcome. If you've been here before, welcome back. My name is Dima. And this channel, I teach you pretty much about trading, investing, marketing, and e-commerce, and pretty much all it comes when it comes to making money online. Okay, so make sure to subscribe if this kind of content interests you. And even in the question box, say, yeah, let me know drop awesome content like this. Okay, so also like and share this video in the end if you got value from it. This actually helps the algorithm to recommend this video to a lot more other people who actually need it, and actually helps your friends too to get value from this, because I'll be revealing my binary options strategy. So make sure you share this to as much people as possible, to your trader friends who might be needing this. And if you have any questions about this strategy, or you know, just leave your thoughts and comments in the comment section below. So let's get started, guys. So like I said, in this video I'll be revealing my binary options strategy. Okay, so let me just give you a brief overview of what binary options are. Okay, so because in the trading world there are many ways you can go about this. So a lot of people get this twisted with typical kind of MT4 trading. Okay, so there's a difference here. Okay, binary options is basically from the name binary and options. Okay, binary means two. Okay, and options, like options, like having a choice or something like that. So two options, okay, you can translate it into that. Okay, so it's basically a form of trading where you have options to execute contracts we call calls and puts. Okay, so in binary options, when you go long, okay, that's buying in the traditional forex terms, trading terms, and we call it calls here on binary options. Okay, so when you execute call contracts, you go long, and when you execute put contracts, you go short. Okay, so basically you might be asking, okay, this is the same thing you do in every form of trading. Okay, because trading involves buying and selling, going long or going short, call or put, anyone you want to call it. Okay, they have different names, but it all boils down to going long or going short or buying or selling. So you might be asking, so what's the difference? The difference in option trading is that there are, there are expiry, times. Okay, there's an expiry date or time for this contract. Okay, so within this expiry, time or date, what you actually routed for, like what you actually said is going to happen, must happen within that period. Okay, so in this case, in the traditional binary options trading, if you make a call contract, the price must finish above, your entry point. Okay, so for within the expiry time, okay, for you to actually become a successful trade. Unless if it follows, if it happens, if it goes down, then it's a loss for you, it's a bad trade. Okay, you've lost the trade. So vice versa for the put trades. So if you execute a put contract, price, if after the expiry period price is below your entry point, okay, then you have won the trade. But if it goes above, that's in a put contract, if it goes above your entry point, that means you are wrong, because it's actually a put contract. Everything was supposed to be downwards. Okay, price was supposed to be down below your entry point by the time you're over with your trade, your expiry time. Let me just give a recap, a quick listen, because I've shown a lot of information. A trading where we have two options, call or put. So anyone you go with, whatever you said is must happen, like price must finish above or below, depending on the contract you executed, above or below your entry point before time expires. So this is what differentiates it. That, that expiry time is what makes it different from a traditional trade, because in a forex trading, as long as you have enough margin to hold your trade, your trades can be open for as long as possible. So this is personally why I choose other forms of trading over these ones, okay? But it doesn't mean I don't still trade. I still trade it, you know, when I have time, okay? So because, but it's not the main kind of trading I do, but I still do it, okay? And it can be profitable, okay? Very, very profitable. Before I even talk about doing this, I have to, you know, have an account, okay? So there are a lot of option trading platforms out there, there are a lot of them, okay? I usually make a joke with my friend that, you know, these option platforms are even more than the traders trading it, because there are a lot of them, tons of them out there right now. But you guys know how we do in this channel. We only go for the best, okay? We only go for the best. Only the best is enough here at Situated Enterprises. And that's why I'm going to be recommending one of the first, if not the first, binary option trading platform. In fact, it was in their name, binary.com, okay? Their name is binary.com before they changed to Deriv, okay? Which is what we have here. This is their new, you know, they rebranded to Deriv, but it's still that same company, okay? So I'll leave a link to sign up with these guys. Make sure to use my link so you get sign up bonuses. You might get sign up bonuses when you use the link. You guys know affiliate links are good, and it comes at no extra cost for you, and it also helps the channel. So make sure to use the link below to sign up for this platform, okay? This, like I said, is one of the first, if not the first, binary option trade. I think up to now it's still the platform where you can trade synthetic indices and make real money out of it, okay? So there are a lot of good things going on this platform. You really want to be on it. It's a platform everybody needs to have to join the binary options and the synthetic indices space. So make sure to use the link down below to sign up for an account. So when you sign up for an account, you log in. Okay, I'm already logged in here. This is a demo account. You can see we have a balance of about $3,800 here. Okay, so I'll be showing you this strategy live now. Okay, so listen carefully, because everything you see is actually a build up to this strategy. Okay, very, very important, guys. Make sure to pay attention, because every details is actually important here, from, you know, the time frame I use to, you know, whatever, anything you see me spill out here from now onwards is actually part of the strategy, so don't neglect anymore. So first things first, we have to set our chart. You can see this is we have ticks, the tick chart here. By the way, before we even get started, you can choose, you know, the instrument you want to trade. Okay, my strategy works for anything that uses any graph. Okay, whether it's synthetic indices, forex, Euro JPY, stocks, crypto, anything at all that, you know, has a chart, it works. Okay, this strategy I'm going to tell you, it works for all of them. So I'm not going to say this is gonna work for volatility 10 index, but it's not gonna work for, you know, Euro USD or something like that. All of them works for it. It works for all of them, okay? So let's just choose one. Let's just say volatility 7 in this case, okay? So we just chose the volatility 75 index chart, and now I like setting my chart. Okay, we have the chart types. I like setting an interval of 1 minute for my chart, okay? So that, you know, I'm actually looking at 1 minute of every component on my chart actually present 1 minute. And I actually like going for the candlestick and not the tick. So these are the two major changes I do here. I put this at 1 minute and I choose the candlestick chart. And that's it. This is what my chart will look like, okay? This is a 1 minute candlestick chart on volatility 75 index, okay? So that's it for that, okay? That's all the changes that need to be done here. We don't use any indicators. This is call price action here, guys. Call price action. So on the right hand side, another thing I'll do is, you know, to change the expiry, okay? So I don't use ticks for the expiry. You guys know I only deal with minutes here. So my expiry, my time now, this is where things get really, really tricky. So I choose, you know, the lowest time, because you want, you know, your contracts to be executed, whatever you're betting on, you need it to happen as fast as possible. So I usually choose between 1 to 3 minutes. So I'm not going to, it's not going to, sometimes it's one, I choose one, sometimes I choose two, sometimes I choose three, okay? So so that's it. So make sure to choose between one or two. That's basically what I choose, between 1 to 3, okay? So for the sake of this, you know, tutorial, I'm going to choose two, somewhere in the middle. So that's it. So let's continue. Okay, so the next thing you need to change is your, you know, your stake. Okay, so now this is where things get very, very tricky, because this is where people tend to mess themselves up. Okay, and that has to do with risk management. Those of you who follow me well on this channel know that there's one thing. Okay, there are a lot of things I don't joke in trading, but then the most important, the one I hold in the highest esteem, is actually risk management. I don't joke with risk management, okay? So that's why I recommend that for every, you know, contract you execute, never use more than 1% of your contract, per, you know, 1% of your balance, okay? So whatever you have as your balance, just do 1% of that. You guys know how to do percentages. That's 1 divided by 100 times whatever you have here, okay? So when you do that, that is what is going to be here, okay? If this changes, keep doing it. 1 divided by 100 times this, that's 1% is what is going to be here, okay? So I'm going to don't go against these guys. And if peradventure you start losing, once you lose 5 straight trades, it's okay for the day. That's basically our rule here. Okay, and once you've made, you know, 10, I think once you've made 5 to 10% of your account, is okay for me. So I'm not going to, you know, give a decision of where to, you know, take your profits, okay, because it's left for you. But one thing, you know, you must do for me, you must promise to do for me, is to, you know, take care of the loss part side of things. Make sure you're sticking only 1% of your, you know, account here, account balance here, and also make sure that, you know, once you lose even 3 to 5, you know, trades for the day, I think 5 is okay. That's 5%. Once you've lost 5%, I can call it a day, okay? We try again another day, okay? So he runs from a fight, lives to fight another day. So that's basically, it's basically the market telling you today is a bad day, try again tomorrow. So that's basically, so that's our rule. So in this case, I'm gonna do 1% of what I have here. So 1 divided by 100 now times what do we have here? We have 3842.97. Okay, that's the account balance. Okay, so I'm gonna do that. That means I'm sticking 38.42 per trade. Okay, so I'm gonna do that. 38.4. Okay, approximately 38.4 trade. Okay, so that's it. Nice one. Okay, so now here's another thing. Please guys, make sure to tick this box, allow equals. Okay, what this means is that if, remember I told you that it's going to be like a line when you enter, okay, and you know, whatever you, what contract execute, it must happen, the details, the terms of that contract must execute within that time frame. Very, very important, guys. So what this means is that if peradventure, you know, a very rare chance that, you know, price, you know, stops exactly at your, you know, your entry mark, that's a kind of a touchline kind of thing, you know, that point in, you know, let's say sport, we'll have like a touchline, you know, a goal line technology or something like that, where you have to look at the VAR. So that's what it means here. So if it actually stops on the touchline, it still counts, okay? So that's basically what this boss has. So make sure you take it, okay? So now let's start looking at it. So now let me give you details of what we're looking at on the chart. Now that we have, you know, actually talked about the settings that I usually go over. So now let me give you details, you know, the details of what we're looking at here. So what we're looking at in this case, I told you that my strategy involves price action. You guys know I don't use indicators. I don't have any business with indicators, okay? I think personally, I think they limit me. I know, you know, everyone has different opinions, but that's me, okay? So now I'm looking for price action, okay? And what other way to actually look for price action if not through your price as action candlesticks, okay? Through your candlesticks. That's why we choose the candlestick chart. We didn't just choose it for any reason. We chose it because we're actually going to be looking at these candlesticks, okay? So that's it. So now when I look at my candlesticks, they are candlesticks I'm, you know, meant to be looking for, okay? So this can take you a while to recognize these candlesticks, okay? But then if you want to learn, you know, how to, you know, about this candlesticks, that's where I, you know, recommend you to our course, okay? So don't get it wrong. Like I said, if you already know that, then fine, let's continue. But if you need to know about these candlesticks, and it's a very broad topic, you know, more than, you can't even go about it in this short video alone, okay? So it's on our course. I treated it extensively there. So if you're interested in getting that course and getting our binary options and synthetic trading training, you can actually get that, okay? If not, you can just stick with this and then you can actually have a nice day, okay? So let's continue. So first and foremost, we're looking for this chart, candlesticks, and the candlesticks we are looking at, okay, I've already identified them in the training. So let's look at them. I'm going to tell you when I spot these candlesticks, but for right now I can't see any of them happening in your web prices right now, okay? So let me continue off to let me just keep browsing, okay? So By the way, this can take you some while. Okay, we don't rush into trades. Okay, we don't just rush into trades. We actually things that we actually see must happen. Okay, things that we actually want to see must happen before actually execute any trade. Okay, we don't just trade because we want to trade. That's why I keep telling people, and that's basically. I can't see them happening here, so I'm just gonna keep going. I'm going to tell you where I find them. Okay. Okay guys, now I can really see one happening, and this, you know, the evening star, a formation that we call an evening star, a bullish candle, a doji like, you know, candlestick, and then another bearish candle signifying that price will be going in the downward direction. So in this case, we are looking for, you know, a downward price movement, and we are actually waiting for this candlestick to complete. You enter when the candlestick is complete. So immediately this candlestick is complete, I'm going to go with a put option. That's, I'm going to press fall. Okay, candlestick is complete. I'm going to press fall, and let's see, our order has been executed. Okay, we're in. So let's see how that goes out. Let's see how that pans out. Okay, today this is gonna be a price, you know, live. Okay, let's look at that. Remember, we have a you know, a time. I think that's the expiry time. Oh, okay, the expiry time is 3 minutes. Okay, for some, you know, the minimum expiry time is 3 minutes, so I guess I couldn't, you know, I set it to 2 minutes, so it automatically changed to 3 minutes. So but that's not, that's still within our range. So our range is usually from 1 to, you know, from one to three. So anywhere from 1 to 3 is good for expiry time. Okay, so let's keep waiting for that. All right, can see it's going down. Let's hope it finishes that way. Okay, it's going down. It's going down. Let's keep going down. Sometimes I play shapes like this and I'm literally praying, please, please don't go in against my direction. But then sometimes when you're confident of, you know, your strategy, it's okay. So let's pray luck is with us, hopefully. And it finishes downwards. Okay, I think we won the trade. Okay, you can see that now. That's basically it. So that's the strategy basically there. So you basically need to be looking out for candlesticks. Okay, you can see we won the trade. You can see there are trade details over here. So the strategy basically involves looking at, you know, your charts and finding candlesticks, and then, you know, set this to the minimum, you know, to the least. Okay, and then just look out for that. It's a very, you know, powerful strategy, trust me. It doesn't involve you putting all these indicators when this MACD line crosses this relative strength line, or and then coincides with the Bollinger band. No, it's a basic strategy that involves price action. So the, you know, the sources of this strategy, you know, solely depends on your ability to identify candlesticks. Like in this case, I identified the evening star. Okay, the evening star involves one bullish candle. This is the evening star. It involves three, is a three candlestick formation. It involves one bullish candle, a doji like, okay, or a pin bar, okay, something like this, just something like this, and then another bearish candle. So that once that bearish candle, you know, closes, you enter the trade. Okay, so to go down. Okay, because this is actually, you know, indicating that market is going down. Okay, then there is also the bullish invariant of that. It's just like when you turn this over, you know, upside down, when you have in that case a red candle, a doji like or a pin bar, and then a bullish candle, then you can actually go long. So the law of that, I can't, like I said, I can't start teaching candlesticks in this, you know, video, because it's a whole topic and it will take you some time to get used to, because you have to make it, you know, like a reflex action, so that once you see them, you already recognize them. So like I said, make sure to get our course down below, join our training to master this. It's all for your own good. It's an investment for you to actually learn this, so you can actually start, you know, trading like me and start winning this trades. Okay, so that's very, very important. So also guys, I just want to present an alternative. Okay, so if this is not actually, you know, something you can do, like, you know, sitting down, looking at your charts, waiting for these things, whether indicators or price action is what you use, because I must say it's very, very stressful, you know, sitting down looking for these things to occur before you actually press a trade. If you're a very, very conservative trader like me, it can take minutes or even hours. Okay, so that's why I want to present an alternative. You can actually have bot do this for you. Now we have a bot that is actually helping us do this. Okay, we have a bot that is actually helping us, you know, trade trade these things lives. Okay, so it has been coded to actually respect those principles. Okay, so what we'll do is we code this strategy into the bot. Okay, so that once this thing happens, the bot automatically place your trades and that's it. Okay, so just give you we have an exact bot that does this. Okay, a bot that recognizes price action, like all these candlestick formations, and then executes trades in that direction. So once this thing forms, the bot automatically places a put order for you. And in the bot, you set the expiry time, your stake, all these things, you just set them. Okay, the bot just basically does everything for you. Okay, so that way you are, you know, basically using automation to your advantage. You don't need to sit down and, you know, start looking at your. And another advantage of these bots are it helps you, you know, overcome emotion. You just basically click the bot to run. Okay, it's just a button like run, and the bot will start running. You can go out, you can, you know, leave your system or your phone on, and then the bot will basically be running, and then you won't do any other thing. Okay, very, very important. So it actually helps you overcome, you know, emotions, because sometimes, believe me, sometimes there are come times where you actually trade and you want to overtrade, you want to go against this 1% rule, you want to go against this. No, a bot is, you know, a robot. Okay, it actually performs based on, you know, set instructions. So once you set these instructions I give you, you just run the bot. So if you're interested in having this bot, in fact, let me show you this. The exact bot I'm talking about, because I have this bot, is bot 2. Okay, it's a price action bot. So this bot 2 is actually the bot that actually works with this my strategy, the price action. It identifies candlestick. So we coded all these candlesticks you should be looking at: the Harami candlestick, the bullish engulfing, the evening and morning star, the three white soldiers, the three black crows, all of them. Okay, so once it spots this thing, it actually executes based on these instructions you give it. So like I said, we actually package to make the deal, in you know, kind of enticing, we actually package all these bots. Okay, there are actually 100 of them. Okay, but the one I'm talking about that has this strategy is actually bot 2, but then there are also 99 other bots that come with it that you can actually try out altogether. And this, we are selling all of them, the 100 bots, for just $50 as of the point of recording this video. It's not a fixed price, that's why I said at the point of recording this video, because it can change in the future, because this is a giveaway price. So the earlier you get it, the better. Okay, so depending on the time you're watching this, so make sure to get this as soon as possible, because those of you who actually use bots know how expensive bots are. We actually have these 100 bots. You can see them, they are online here on my system. You can see them, 100 of them. So I actually want to give them away, because they are I know I'm using them, but I also actually want to help people. Okay, because lying here on my system, and you know, it's just me using it, I have to say it's not fun. Okay, so that's why I actually want to give it away to some people who are interested, but then I don't want to give it away for free so that people don't abuse it. So that's why I'm putting this little price tag. So make sure to get this bot. It's off $50 at the point of recording this video, and get, you know, the 100 of them, especially this bot too that actually works on this price action strategy. Okay, so make sure to get that. Okay, so like I said, go over to this link. Okay, the link is going to be down in the description below, or I'm going to also drop the link to our Telegram channel so that you can also contact us on Telegram, so that you can manually make payments. And there's actually a Telegram group who uploaded all the bots. That's, you know, if this one doesn't work out, maybe you have a problem with the payment gateway or something like that, we can actually do it manually for you. Okay, so either ways, contact us, and then we're going to tap you in with this awesome bot. So that's it guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you watch all the way to this point, welcome to the listen to the end club. Yes, this is a special call for those who actually watch my videos all the way to the end. You guys actually motivate me. I appreciate you a lot for watching my videos all the way to the end. You encourage me to keep doing what I do, and I keep encouraging you to keep doing it, okay? So guys, I believe you learned a lot from this video. So if you did, please annihilate the like button down below and share this video to your friends. The like button, I call it the vote icon. It actually helps YouTube recommend this video to a lot more other people who actually need it, okay? Because that's basically how the game works, and a lot of people are actually looking for this kind of videos, okay? So yeah, you might be helping someone by actually just simply hitting that like button. So make sure to do that, guys. So also subscribe to our channel to stay updated with awesome content like this, where I drop hints and tips in trading, marketing, investing, e-commerce, you know, and anything when it comes to making money online. We're basically hustlers on this channel, okay? So leave your thoughts and questions down in the comment box below. All the links and the resources I mentioned, from the brief sign up link to the link to getting the bulls, for the link to, you know, getting our course, everything you need is going to be down in the description below. So make sure to go through that. Especially the link, this section will have the links, so you can actually have access to these links. Okay, guys. We actually, you know, have this ebook we are selling. Okay, so this ebook is basically, you know, a trading ebook. So you can see on this side we're selling it for $10. But if you actually sign up below, if you actually sign up to our newsletter down below, you're going to get this ebook for free, 100% for free. We're going to send it to your email. So make sure to sign up. It's a book that is going to teach you how to trade the financial market. Okay, so make sure to get that book. Is we sell it for $10, but if you sign up to our newsletters down below, you're going to get it for free. So guys, we actually have, you know, I actually documented, I have a documented, you know, series where I traded live for 1 week. Okay, we had a boot camp sometime in the past, right? And I recorded myself, I traded live for 1 week. So if you want to actually see how I trade live, especially for the all the financial market, forex, crypto, stocks, commodities, indices, synthetics, crypto, okay? So if you actually want to see how I actually traded this live, make sure to get that this series, this documented series down below. The link is going to be down in the description below. Because here's the thing, I traded live for 1 week, and in a year we have 52 weeks. So basically all you need to do is basically copy and paste my strategy 52 times in a year, and I think you should be okay from there, guys. So it's basically a blueprint. So make sure to get that documented series down below, guys. Don't miss that. All the links you'll be needing to contact us is down below, and make sure to get our course. And if you actually need our help on anything in terms of trading, our link to our website is going to be down below, and links to contact us are also going to be down below. So that's it for this video, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Stay safe, and as usual, peace.